future.
I am white. I have racist thoughts.
We gon' spit on you, right?
Deep in the smoke. A nigga telling off.
YouTube, it's your boy Relly back again with another one. Final video of 2023. It's been a great year, a lot of ups and downs, extensive breaks, but honestly, I went into this without having really a goal in mind. I just kind of wanted to do it for fun as a hobby, but I'm actually starting to really love it. But I don't really know what direction I want to go with this channel, so over these next 6 to 12 months, I'll probably be trying a bunch of different things, you know, and I need y'all to let me know what you mess with, what you don't mess with, what you want to see me do. I want to say thank you for all the love and support. It's been an amazing 9 months, you know, creating content, posting on YouTube. So I just want to say thank you once again, and let's get right into the video. Last one of 2023, let's go.
I was Christmas shopping for my little brother, and I was gonna get him this toy, but it was making like a very like strange sound when I press it, like.
Black people can't marry white people.
That's ridiculous.
That's ridiculous, right? I was a little bit like kind of pissed off, cause like why would?
No, that can't be.
Oh, that's ridiculous, right?
Of course it is.
Go ahead, I'm gonna press it one more time,
oh,
like
no.
That.
Cause. Can't wait to hear what this one's gonna
Black
be.
Black people can't marry white people.
That's not right. That's not right.
No, that's not
Black
right.
Black people can't marry white
I don't know.
People.
I don't.
Put it back.
I'm definitely gonna put it back. Weird, like, squeaking noise. Sorry about that. It's like a weird squeaking noise that I can hear. Hold on. So, I had bought this right here, but it doesn't fit. So I'm not sure maybe if it's leaking or anything like that. No good? Wait, hold on, give me 1 second. I left my phone inside. Can you just watch my car for 1 second? Thank you.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
After the cup, you see, it might be the cup.
Okay. So you think it's like the cap here?
Yeah, cap is loose. Not good for the engine. Some fire.
Okay.
So we need to look up for the cap.
Okay. Before we look, I'm gonna grab oil. I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab oil real quick. You want me to turn it off? I can. If you want to turn it off, you can turn it off. Just give me 1 second. Oh yeah. We got another one. Hey, hey,
do that.
Wait. Whoa, wait. It's my whip.
You cannot do that.
It's my car.
You cannot do
this
that.
Is mine.
No.
Look, I'll show you. Look, real quick. Let me show you. Look.
Okay.
Give me the car. Chill out, bro. What you doing, bro?
Brother, you
relax. Listen, bro, my brother.
Yeah.
Let me get my car today.
No.
This is mine.
It's yours.
Brother. Yeah, it's mine.
Yours.
It's mine.
You just left inside.
Huh?
He just went inside.
Who? Who are you talking about?
The guy who went inside.
Who are you talking about? Let go of the door. It's my car. It's my property. I moved here and I got this car for me.
But.
What? It's my car. I can't have your hands on my car. Let go. Let go! Why are you smiling, bro? Appreciate it.
No.
Come on, bro.
The guy just left inside.
Look. Okay, let me bargain with you.
Yeah.
You let me get the car, I'll spin back and I'll get you some Popeyes.
No,
I got you.
No, I don't.
I know you at work right now. I'm gonna spin back and give you some Popeyes.
Why,
let me get it.
Why you guys do that?
I gotta go get my VM.
Why do guys do that?
Do who?
The guy over there, you put the mask. How do you do that? And we are one people.
Huh?
We are one people, you two.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Please. So let me just get this plate and I got your plate later.
No. That's not correct.
Huh?
The guy went in the back.
Huh?
The guy went in the back.
What guy? I don't know what guy you're talking about.
The guy went in the back.
Listen. Let me go get the Popeyes for you, bro. I'll be right back. Let me spin. All right. Yeah. Chill. It's a joke. Relax. It's a joke. It's not real.
He just wanted to get the car.
You tried to steal my car? Nah, I didn't.
What's going on? Sir, sir. Yo, what are you? Sir, come here.
Can I get in the trunk?
The trunk?
Yeah. Just put in the trunk. Shit. Oh, shit, I'll take that. Get the
oh, hold me.
Shut up.
No, why? What?
Shut up, bro. Shut up. What you mean?
We're shooting it. You're hearing? Do it again.
What, like you want me to bounce it again?
Yeah, bounce it again.
Bounce it again?
Yeah. Oh my god. Why is it going like that?
I don't know.
Dunk it?
I can't dunk, nigga. Hold on.
I'm so sorry, guys. He's not well trained, as you can see. I was trying to get this toy for my little brother, but every time I press the button like this, it just makes a weird noise. Hold on.
Black people can't marry white people.
That's absurd, right? That's completely absurd. That's insane. So
anybody recorded this?
No. Like I tried. Let me press one more time. Hold on.
Get your black ass down!
Like that's not right. So you think someone like made a malfunction with the toy while they're creating it or something? I don't know. I was gonna.
Oh, you are. Thank you.
You are.
Gotcha.
Gotcha. I'm sorry.
This is embarrassing. I wanted to see if this is. From
if it was
the
a real
store.
Toy. Yeah. No, it's from the store. There's just a speaker in the back. I'm sorry. You have a good Christmas, okay?
You too.
Have a good day.
I'm gonna pretend like I don't know him. You know this guy?
I know.
Oh, okay.
But you do.
What? Wait, whoa. What's going on?
Huh?
What are we talking about?
Right.
Oh, no. What's y'all on right now? You have time for a school project?
What?
A school project?
It's a school project.
Yeah.
Be on a video type? Yeah. My name's Kay.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Power steering fluid is like, the box is like leaking itself, and I lost the cap, so I got a cap from you guys, but ever since I put this cap on, it's been making like a weird, like, little like rover sound, you know what I'm saying? Like a weird noise, but hold on. I left my phone inside, I'll be right back in 1 second. You just watch my whip. Give me like 1 second.
Excuse me, bro. You wanna take this?
Appreciate it, bro.
Oh, free care in the land of
it.
What?
Yeah. What happened? Someone stole my car? He just came out the cut? What? Damn. I mean, y'all got like insurance?
We got insurance?
Yeah.
I have it right here, sir. The code is 7783.
So it's in the trunk. Do you want me to put it in the trunk?
Yeah, can I get in the trunk, please? Yeah, it's open.
I'll
take that. Sorry.
Oh! 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 This nigga, bro!
Are you good?
This nigga, bro!
Are you good?
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Are you good?
Oh!
Oh, he's gone.
Oh!
What is that? I'm kind of confused because I was going to buy it, but that's obviously not appropriate for a 7-year-old, clearly.
Damn.
So like, what do you think I should do? Like,
go change it or?
Well, this was the last one in stock.
Wow.
Yeah, and you know, there's
can
no.
Can you press that again?
Yeah, I'll press one more time.
You fucking bitch.
What?
You're a goddamn terrorist.
That's crazy. That's crazy.
Is it you?
No, I don't know who that is. I don't know who that is right there.
Hold on.
There's nothing in here, like. That's why I was, so I'll press one more time. Hold on, let me press it right now.
Black people can't marry white people.
That, come on.
You, are you serious?
You heard that? You heard that? I was gonna get this for my little brother, and
no way.
He's
no,
selling.
Did you hear?
Wait, I'll play one more time. I'll play one more time.
Let me see your hands, you gorilla lover, banana Kool-Aid chicken lover.
I have to. Should I go
what
to
the hell?
I should go to guest services, right?
Yeah.
Go to guest services. Yeah, you want to take a video?
I need someone to film you doing that.
Do you have your phone?
For real, I'm serious.
Yeah, can we take a video?
That
I'm gonna play.
Like crazy.
That's crazy talk. Crazy.
That's crazy talk. Real crazy talk.
Like
especially in today's world, that's
right?
Crazy.
Black people can't marry white people.
Yeah. What the hell is
black
that?
Black people can't marry white people.
Right.
What is
I
going?
My kids hearing that.
Right. Oh. Right. My brother's 7, ma'am. 7 years old.
This is the problem.
So,
right here.
And I know, between you and me, I let him watch Cocomelon on the side. I know Cocomelon's a little weird and stuff,
yeah.
But like,
you gotta let him have a little bit of.
You gotta have a little bit of fun, right. But like Disney's on some weird stuff now, you know?
Know
they on some,
know.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But hold on, let me play that one more time. Let me know when you're ready, okay?
Yeah,
all right.
Hang up. Let me go.
Pick your black ass down.
I haven't heard that one.
Oh, I didn't hear that one.
Okay, I'll press one more time.
Let me see your hands, you gorilla lover, banana Kool-Aid chicken lover.
Wait, he shoots after.
Push, yeah.
He shoots after. Hold
right,
on.
Now push the other one.
Look, push the other one. Okay, I'll push it right here, right now.
Why are you gay?
What?
What did it say?
Well, let me play one more time.
Hang on.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Okay.
Why are you gay?
It said, why are you gay? What's wrong with being gay in 2023? Or about to be in 2024, but.
Right, but I mean,
hey,
I want to hear the
black one, 'cause I think that was real gay, my nigga.
All right, you the gorilla one?
No, the one about the
black people can't marry white people? Yeah, okay.
Black people can't marry white people.
Come on.
That's
go. Hey, between you and me, I was thinking about suing Walmart. We can get a bag.
Yeah.
we could get some money off of this.
Good.
You probably get some money. Wait, what do you think? You think I should? I don't have a lawyer or anything like that, though.
Yeah, no, I don't either. But that's disgusting. I mean, that is fucking horrible.
That's horrible.
How much is that, though?
I don't know. I mean, I assume it's only.
We were in slavery.
That is the worst thing I've ever heard in my life.
Oh my God. I don't know.
I mean, I may be white, but I got some black nieces and nephews. I mean, it's in my family, you know what I mean?
Right.
My half-sister's a Mexican, so I am not prejudiced at all. So when I hear shit like that,
that pisses you off? Yeah.
Because that's why the generation's the way they are today.
Mm-hmm.
They're out here killing one another because of stuff like this.
Yeah. Oh my God.
As we're just acting really weird, but hold on. I'm gonna get some oil really quick. Can you just watch my car for 1 second?
This is enough car for this car.
Oh, okay, let me see. Let me close it real quick. We's out of here. Big rubber bands, I be popping. What happened to my car?
Se montó un tipo con una capucha y se lo llevó.
I only speak English. Mi español, poquito. What the fuck? What the fuck happened to my car? Hablo inglés?
Yeah. He said that the guy over there at the mosque. That's a hot
So he got in my car and just took off?
Yeah.
What the fuck? I was gone for not even 2 minutes. Not even 2 minutes. I mean, did he?
Call 911.
He got a description of the person, of the guy?
Huh?
You got a description of the guy?
No, like the cop. ¿Ah?
Describe la persona como era.
Igual moreno que él, pero con la capucha puesta que se le veía los puros ojos nada más.
Same color than you, and then he put the.
Pero con baja montaña.
What?
He was black, negro.
Yeah.
Sí.
Negro.
Yeah.
But he has
like, sí, de broma me atropelló los pies.
Like the, yeah, this.
Push him to the side and tell him, I gotta go.
He pushed you? Damn. Did you guys see it at all or
no? No, I didn't see it. Just him.
Just him?
Another guy. He's helping me.
Damn. I mean, like, if you were in my situation, like, what would you do? Like.
But he has something on his face. He covered with, you know, the hat.
Yeah.
Just
Negro, right? Black.
Yeah, yeah.
Black. Oh, shit. Damn, man. I mean.
What kind of car you have?
How you doing? You need the number? Hold on. It's a 2523. Yeah, can I get in the trunk? Don't worry about that, alright?
You fucking bitch! You're a goddamn terrorist!
Are you joking?
I swear to God.
I thought you were like doing something like your phone, like joking with me.
No.
That's ridiculous.
So I wanted to buy for my little brother. He's only 7 years old, but I don't know.
There's something wrong with that.
Right. So you think like while they're recording, they just like malfunction or something? I don't.
Maybe. That's really strange.
Hold on, let me press one more time.
Black people can't marry white people.
No, you're joking.
I'll press it one more time.
Dude, if you don't like put that on social media, I'll die. Like that's crazy. What the?
Look, that's not right.
No, I've never seen anything. Like, I have millions of baby toys. I've never seen that.
They've never, like, malfunctioned or anything like that?
Not like that.
I don't know. Do you have a video, a phone to record?
I actually want to record.
Yeah, because I don't...
I'm, like, blown away by this. If you're messing me, I'll die.
This is the last one on the shelf, too. All right, I'm going to press it right now, right?
Oh, I almost forgot. To make the clubhouse appear, we get to say the magic words.
Skedaddle, skedoodle, your dick is now a noodle.
What? Is that Mickey Mouse? Is that Mickey Mouse?
I think they used
you
AI
fucking bitch.
Oh my
You're
god.
You're a goddamn terrorist.
No, early when I pressed it, it said something about a gorilla, like a gorilla Kool-Aid something. Hold on, let me press it.
Let me see your hands, you gorilla lover, banana Kool-Aid chicken lover.
What? That's the craziest thing I've ever seen. Press more.
Okay.
What did you say, nigga?
Oh my god. No, I'm used to joking.
Oh my god.
That was good. I'm going to sit wherever you're
going to
put it.
Okay, I
give you permission.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. You have a Merry Christmas, okay?
Me too.
That's tough. Wait, let me get my phone. I forgot my phone inside. Hold on. Okay. Ooh, that's a nice car. Whose car is this?
One customer's.
Oh, where? Let me see, slide in real quick.
Huh?
Can I slide in real quick?
Huh? No, it's a customer's.
Sorry, I can't slide in the whip real quick. What's your
What?
I can't slide in the car real quick, bro.
I'm not the one that can give permission to do that. Like, you have to wait for the customer to come out.
You sure?
Yeah.
Alright, so I can't just move out the way real quick.
No.
You sure, bro? I'm gonna just slide through.
Dude. No.
What's going on?
Like, this is not your car. This is not my car. I cannot.
I can't just peek around real quick, bro.
No, dude.
So what you got going on?
Dude, get out of the car.
What you mean, bro? Everything good?
No, dude. Like, step away, please.
Why? I'm not trying to bug y'all, man. What's good? What's good?
Walk away, please.
Wait, what you mean? I'm just trying to take a little peek. Like,
please, sir.
I'm a mechanic myself,
sir,
so I could
please.
Tell you.
I'm not comfortable in this situation anymore. Can you please walk away?
Am I threatening you?
I am not comfortable in this situation anymore. Can you please walk away?
So I can't just like slide right through real quick? I'm just trying to see what's going on.
Who's you?
What happened?
Who's you?
I was just trying to, you know, slide in the whip real quick. This bro's bugging right now. I'm gonna be out though.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
What was that?
How you doing? Hey, yeah, you can put it in the trunk. Oh, you need the coat? You need the coat? 8247? Yeah.
And
yep. Is everything okay?
There's somebody in the trunk.
No, what?
There's somebody in the trunk.
Nah.
Someone help me!
Sir, what are you talking about? Oh.
Help!
I'll just take the water. Thank you. Have a good night. Let me talk to him. Sam, come here. Come on.
Nah, I'm not going. Respectfully.
Come on. He ran away. Damn. Oh, let's just get out. Yeah, they about to call 12, bro. Bounce the ball again? What happened? I'm good. Go. What? Nah, this the ball's just cheap, bro. What happened? Oh, it was an accident, bro. Why are you tripping, bro? You good?
No, nigga, I'm not good.
What's good with you? What's good with you, bro? It's a basketball, nigga. Just keep playing. Just keep playing, bro. You good, bro. The fuck, nigga? The fuck? This nigga's tripping.
I'll tell you,
but nigga
didn't know.
You feel me?
I got you, bro.
Nigga, coming at me like it's crazy, bro. I got you. Like, check up, nigga. What the fuck are you looking at? Are you not black?
Just inappropriate things. Let me press it for you. I'm so sorry about that, guys. You want to pet the dog? No, he's nice. He's good. He's a good dog. I can't keep.
Let me see your hands, you gorilla lover, banana Kool-Aid chicken lover.
Yeah, I wouldn't recommend it.
Right, so.
I don't know. Have you automatically go to press it? That's a.
Yeah, but it just doesn't sound like it's something for a kid, I guess.
Yeah, it's not for my little brother, right? Yeah, no, so you think we could get a little bag off this? I could sue Walmart or
what you think?
I mean.
I don't know. I know.
I mean, my lips are sealed to yours. You know what I'm saying? No, you didn't say it. I mean, all right, if y'all didn't. Oh, okay. I mean, we going to get services then.
Hey, I was wondering if I could get your opinion. Can I get your opinion? So I'm new to like this whole like social media stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So I took this picture at the police station after I was released,
yep.
And I wanted to post it online, mm-hmm. And I didn't know what to caption it. I was thinking #hashtag the feds can't catch me, #hashtag warrant for my arrest. I don't speak pig Latin, so I'm on the run. #hashtag get me a warrant. Like
what you guys want to do?
Word. So like, even if I'm like on the run, you think that's like a bad?
You got a warrant for your arrest?
Yeah.
Why is that?
I should probably go. I'm.
That's your opinion.
But like, you don't think that's gonna like cause no backlash? Cause I don't speak pig Latin. Like I don't understand like cops and stuff.
I don't pose with people, so stupid on him for doing it, you know what I mean? So
where?
You can say what you want to say, but
yeah. But I am on the run.
Okay.
Where? That's crazy. Yo, you think I could get your opinion on something?
Yeah, bro.
Like
yeah.
I just got Instagram.
Yeah.
And so like I took a picture with a cop and I didn't know what to caption it. So I was about to be like, I don't speak pig Latin, y'all nigga will never catch me on the run.
Damn.
#hashtag running with a warrant. #hashtag never get got.
Hey man, fuck it. Well then, shit like that generates views. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I'm not even trying to generate views. I want people to know I don't fuck with the cops and they'll never catch me.
Yeah, I don't think that's the right way to do it, bro.
What you mean?
I don't think that's the right way to do it.
I mean, I'm on the run though.
Now, if you turned around in that photo and you got that nigga in a chokehold, Then, word. You know what I'm saying? Like, niggas will actually be like, yeah, that nigga definitely don't fuck with Cubs.
So I got to choke a nigga out?
You got to choke a nigga out. But not me.
Adam, why are you giving him bad fucking
but
advice?
I say that's what you got to do, bro.
Word. So I just got to choke him out.
Because the way you too cool with him, bro. You feel me? Look how he's smiling, bro.
Yeah,
he's happy as shit.
All of them are out now.
So he shouldn't be cheesing.
He shouldn't be cheesing. Look at him. He's happy as shit right now, bro.
I need to make him
like
mad.
He's your best friend type shit, bro.
I need to make him mad.
You need to make him mad.
All right, word. Appreciate you, bro.
No problem, bro.
I appreciate you.
Quantavious, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So I'm from Chirac, and I'm actually doing a little documentary here in Massachusetts.
Okay.
So I was doing some research, and I found out that Massachusetts is one of the most racist states in America. And what do you feel about that? Have you ever experienced racism here?
Me personally, no, I haven't. But I would say that some of the people do feel a little more entitled, a little more entitled than usual, I would say. From what I've heard, I have heard that it is an issue, to be honest with you. But it's not something I've encountered.
Okay.
I feel like some people, they look down on
They look down upon you?
Yeah, they look down, you know what I mean?
Specifically?
Not me in particular, like, just some other people, just, you know, acting entitled.
Like,
let's just say minorities.
Minorities?
Let's just say that.
Are you a minority yourself?
Yeah, yes, sir. I'm Puerto Rican and
damn, half American. Damn, get up there! Yeah, I thought you was white.
If you don't know... Oh, damn! Yo, calm down. Get the fuck out of here, nigga. Get the fuck out of here, nigga. I was ready for that though. Hell no. I'm not jacking that. Nah, he's like, that nigga's like 7'4", nigga. That nigga's like Yao Ming. I got the tickets though. Nah. I don't like scary movies. I don't like scary shit. If you don't know where we are Fright Kingdom. I think we're in New Hampshire. I don't even know.
I can't lie. I can't record this game.
I don't care.
Black people can't marry white people.
What?
You heard that, right?
Yeah, that's bullshit.
Black people can't marry white people.
You better bring that somewhere.
You heard that too, right?
Is that?
It's a toy. It's a toy, sir. I got this from the shelf. It was the last one.
Did you report that?
No, I literally just picked it up not like 2 minutes ago.
So which eye was it in?
It was down there.
More of them?
No, I think that was the last one.
Well, then you need to go to customer service.
Go to customer service?
Absolutely.
Yeah, that's why.
Because like that's not right.
No.
That's not right.
You're someone, asking three white people.
You think someone did it?
And
I'm married to a black woman.
It's crazy.
Yeah.
So somebody must have programmed that.
Yeah.
You think like they just malfunctioned when they created the toy or something?
No, somebody put something in there. Yeah.
It's recorded definitely by a kid.
Yeah. Yeah.
Probably.
Yep.
That's wrong. I'll press a woman.
That's what it is. You can talk to.
You probably can talk into it and record it. And again,
that's what it is.
Probably. That's probably right.
Talked into it and did that.
My name is Quantavious. I'm from Chirac. And I came here to Massachusetts to do a documentary. So I heard that Boston is one of the most racist cities in America.
Oh, I don't know nothing about that, man. I'm working.
I'm just asking a question.
I don't know.
I'm not racist. I can't speak for anybody else.
I'm not racist.
But I'm at work, play. I can't talk. I'm
yeah,
sorry.
I wasn't accusing you of anything.
He's selling his glizzy, bro. He's selling his glizzy.
How much is one?
Sausage.
Yeah.
Glizzy.
15 for a sausage.
Damn, 15 for a glizzy?
15 for a glizzy, guys.
Damn.
At Wendy's, you can get 4 for $4 or 5 for $5 for a biggie bag, man.
Do you think I can get your opinion? You ever heard of Instagram?
Sure.
So I was gonna post online, like this picture here. I didn't know what to caption it. Just like Giannis, I'm chasing them bucks. Hashtag rob the homeless man. Just like Giannis, I'm chasing a buck. Hashtag rob the homeless man. So I was gonna say, just like Giannis, I'm chasing them bucks. Hashtag rob the homeless man. Well, like, you think that's like a fire caption?
That's actually tough. That's going over the head.
You took the money from him?
Yeah, I stole money from him.
Why?
Cause I needed a dollar. I needed a quick buck, just like Giannis.
Seemed like he gave you.
Nah. I was ripping that out of his hands.
Why?
Cause
seemed like you got money and all the stuff from your car.
Nah, I needed the money though.
Did he chase you?
Huh?
He chased you?
Nah, he didn't dare to chase me because he knows better.
Then I guess he gives you a dollar for you need it.
Nah, I robbed him.
You robbed him?
I robbed him. Like, you think that'd be like a fire caption?
Probably not.
You don't think so? Why? Like, why?
Go
like,
for it.
No, like, I really robbed him though. Like, I took him of that dollar. Like, I
wouldn't post it then.
You don't think so? Why not?
Too many snitches out there.
You think I got ratted on? I'll get ratted on? Damn, all right.
Okay.
Like, you think that's like a solid caption for like the internet? Like, what you think?
Sure.
Like, no, like, for real, like, you think that that's a good post? Because, like, I really robbed him. Like, I took his bread. Like, I took the dollar from him.
Okay.
Like, yeah. But, like, I robbed him, though, for real, though. Yeah. What you mean? Yeah, I robbed a homeless man. Okay. You see me taking the dollar out of his hand.
That was for content.
Nah. Like, I really robbed him, though.
Nah, that was for content. You actually took a picture.
Nah, like, some random just sent that to me, though.
I'm out here because I heard Massachusetts was, like, a very, like, racist state. So I just wanted to ask people around the city and see if that's really true.
Plenty of people here to ask.
For sure. That's why I asked you.
Yeah, but there's plenty of other people to talk to around here, like this gentleman right here.
For sure.
I'm trying to do my job here.
Okay, okay. No, I understand. You have a great day, sir.
You too. Thank you. Have a good night.
Thank you.
You might just be talking to the racist people.
That's why
they're trying to deflect.
They're trying to deflect it.
Because they see the camera.
Every time I press it, watch. You heard that? It shouldn't be doing that. That's not right.
What the fuck?
I don't know. So like it makes like the normal noise, right? But you heard like get the black ass down part, right?
I heard like something. I thought he said get the fuck down or some shit.
No, he said black ass.
Let me see your hands, you gorilla lover, banana Kool-Aid chicken lover.
What the fuck? What is Walmart teaching kids these days, bro?
I don't know. They shouldn't even be saying that.
That's what I'm saying. You think I should just go to guest services or just like buy it on the low and just try to sue them?
You could try to sue them because they shouldn't even be saying that. That's for like kids.
That's for kids. Because what does it say here? For 3+.
You fucking bitch.
You heard?
You're a goddamn terrorist.
Yeah, I was just talking.
No.
I was just talking to him because every time I press the button, it makes that weird noise. I was trying to get it from my. No, I swear to God. When I press the button here, it'll make the normal noise. Like what? Like what is that? I was trying to buy it though. What do you mean? Because like we could just split the cost and you know get a bag off Walmart. I mean, come on.
Black people can't marry white people.
Wait, what did that?
Let me play it again.
Black people can't marry white people.
That's not right.
I have black kids. Like, what is going on? What is this?
I don't. Some kid connection dinosaur, walking dinosaur. I don't know. I guess if you like unstrap it, it's supposed to like walk.
Another one that says does the same thing.
I don't know. I don't know. I only saw this was the last one I seen.
Oh my god.
I don't. That's horrible, right? What the fuck? That's crazy. I'm gonna buy it. Why not? We gonna make money together. Can I get your opinion on something real quick? I don't have social media or nothing like that. Yeah, so I'm new to like this whole like Instagram thing. Like I don't really have social media like that. And so I took a picture of my girlfriend. I was gonna post this picture online and I didn't know what to caption it. So like, here's a picture right here. So I was thinking about captioning it. I like them white because they don't fight. Hashtag less.
I'm fucking with it.
For real? Yeah, because, like, dark-skinned girls and shit's not really, like, my type, you know what I'm saying? So I was really fucking with, like, the white girls and shit. You feel me?
Yeah.
So, like, hashtag light-skinned babies.
Hashtag reverse racism.
And then I should do, like, some honorary, like, Juneteenth type. You know what I'm saying? Wait, y'all fucking with that for real? Wait, I'm going to do that. Good looks, yo.
I like them white
because
they don't fight.
Yeah. Like, you feel me? Because it's, like... I like them lighter, you know what I'm saying? Because like, they give me less trouble.
I get it.
Yeah, you think that's like a good caption though, or?
Well, it's a good caption when it comes to individual saying, although yes, you are not putting it there for anybody to be offended or anything like that.
Wait, why would they be offended though? I just like them white.
But that's why I'm saying that you are not putting it there for anybody. You are putting it there for yourself, so it's okay.
So at the end of the day, it don't matter because it's yes, for me. Yes. And I don't do anything for anybody else.
Yes.
All right, thank you for your time, ma'am. She's fucking with it.
What the fuck?
Yeah, like they just leave me alone. Like I just do what I want. Like I just be me. You know what I'm saying? So like, you think that's like a valid caption or nah?
Yeah.
Nah, that's more.
For real?
I mean, was she like that?
Is she like that?
Like, caption that shit, like.
Caption that's my shorty type shit, like, you feel me?
Does she really care what she captioning?
Nah, yeah, and I was gonna do hashtag light skin babies. Like, that's smooth. So I was gonna say, like, I like them white because they don't fight.
Hashtag light skin babies. Y'all think that's like a fire caption though?
No, it's not.
That's nah.
No.
Y'all not jacking that?
No. Nah, that's a little racist.
How's that racist?
I don't think it's racist. I feel like it's just unnecessary.
So use her skin color though.
So like take the skin color out?
Yeah. Or don't post it at all.
Don't like no. just scrap the whole idea.
Yeah, just don't post it.
Alright.
You can
damn,
post it, just the caption.
Don't put the caption?
Not that caption.
Damn, all right. I appreciate y'all.
No.
Thank you.
Damn! You gonna let that nigga choke you? Hey!
Are you guys from Massachusetts?
We're from Concord, New Hampshire.
Well, tonight there's frustration about racism at the University of New Hampshire.
New Hampshire? Same thing.
Oh, yeah, New Hampshire. Yeah.
Same thing. So have you experienced racism here in Boston at all or no?
I haven't, no. But we have in New Hampshire, for sure.
Exactly. Like, they're all the same, basically, like that type of thing.
Yeah.
Like, people from one country are all act the same, like generalization of that.
Because I don't feel like there is racism towards white people. That's not a thing.
So what about, like, the other way around?
Oh, yeah. I've seen other people doing it, like, say, like calling them, like,
it's not even name calling, it's just honestly systemic. At this point, it's generational, it's things that we're taught, it's assumptions, it's prejudice, it's all of the things built into one that are building generational beliefs, and we should be making assumptions of all of them.
So what could we do to make a change?
It has to start at the community level.
Exactly. It has to be a personal thing that you start doing it by spreading like
every day, you know, working at it. It's so let me be bold. I am white. I have racist thoughts.
She, I do she, have racist thoughts. You know, I wanted you to ask her. So
I was
what
going
racist
to
thoughts?
Like what racist thoughts do you mean? But she kept rambling on, so like, I couldn't even.
No cap. That might be the next question. Like, if you have racist thoughts, does that make you racist?
Smash, marry, kill.
Sorry.
Oh. Jada Pinkett Smith, Christian Rock,
that's actually good too.
Or Lizzo. Oh,
alright, bet.
I'm marrying Lizzo.
I'm killing.
Hold on, wait. One person at a time.
I'll go first. I'm marrying Lizzo. I'm cracking Christian, and I'm killing Jada Pinkett.
I'm gonna have to go with that.
I might switch Lizzo and
Jada.
Nah, Christian.
Oh,
you're marrying her. You're gonna marry Christian.
Yeah, I'm married Christian.
I get it.
She's ride or die.
You can fix it, though. You could. It's like she, if she received proper love.
I ain't the one's dead,
bro.
Like
she ride or die for real.
I don't
real.
Think she would act like that, but I would
actually,
marry
yeah, actually, no.
And then smash Lizzo.
I'd rather fuck Lizzo and get over it.
Yeah, never smash a girl that big before.
No, but the thing is with Lizzo, though, is like, you have to see the longevity.
Yeah, the long, yeah, that's the thing. You think it's short term. You're thinking as
she can grow, yeah.
Because regardless of her body type, she's the most wholesome person out of all three.
To the point where it's like,
if you have to spend the rest of your life with them.
Come on, I can get her right.
You think Christian's crazy because of Blueface or she's just crazy?
Nah, I really think that Blueface really ruined her.
Because it's like, that's the only thing, like, if she's crazy with me,
nah, but you don't like, no. The research behind her is like she was an athlete. She had
she yo, she looked bad.
That's what I'm saying.
She
was
bad.
So I feel like she does have potential, head. But I'm only looking at her as she is right now. All you could do with that is just.
But wasn't she?
Spank that.
Fair to say, she was on that show before she even.
Oh.
Yeah, she was on Blueface's show.
All right, and she was already punching shorties out before then. So it's like,
yeah,
what's the difference?
I think she had issues, but I think it really got like.
Actually, no, scratch that. Never mind. I'm marrying Lizzo because she has too much family problems. Because
she has,
Never mind. I'll fucking Christian.
Where's the Christian's deli? Quick question.
What's the cheapest I can drive in this?
Bro, actually,
I'll put you on with a bad bitch. $9 per minute?
Luckily, $9 per minute.
Okay.
I can't bribe with you, basically. So I can't say.
So like we can't negotiate with
I
you.
I can't negotiate. Like I can't say like, oh, I want like 5 minutes for every 5 minutes.
What?
No. Like,
that was yo.
So all right. So every 5 minutes?
No.
I pay $5.
So
like, bro, what if it's like a 2 minute drive?
Where are you from, my friend? Where are you from?
Kurdistan.
Where?
Kurdistan.
I'm from there too.
Now he lying.
What's good? That's not for lying.
What if I told you we could do $7 per minute?
No, that's not bad. No. Listen.
Yo. Let me talk to him, bro. Stop. Talk to him. If we talk him down, we start at 7. He said yes to 7. Come on. He said yes to 7.
Okay.
We go to 7, then we go to 5, and then we get to 4. So,
yeah, don't worry.
don't worry, that's it.
What you mean?
I ask and don't worry, that's
we
it.
We were just talking. But you know what I'm saying?
I ask and don't worry, that's it.
What you mean? No, come on, Marty, what you talking about, man?
Come on, man.
Come on, man. You know we trying to get a little rival or something.
Why can't you fuck the D'Angelo, bro?
Damn.
4 years.
4 years?
I look at yes. Yes, I look at yes. Customer, not customer, bro.
Why are you saying I'm not a customer?
No, I just asking yes. Ice, that's it. I now talking yes, you know, maybe 10 minutes.
We have not been talking for 10 minutes. Oh, you don't know Matt, bro. Come on. They don't teach you Matt where you from, man.
Come on, man.
Hey, that's no 10 minutes, man. He said, I look in your eyes. You're not customer.
Nigga, what the fuck? If a white person has like a racist thought, does that make them racist?
I mean, we all have racist like thoughts.
No,
like,
black people can't be racist though.
Your opinion, you can think it, but the moment you say it out loud, then yes, you're racist.
Internally you can be racist, but externally you can as well.
But doesn't yeah.
It's like it's like two different things.
Yes, you can think about something, but the moment you say and act on it, that's different.
What?
But the moment like I see you walking around and I clench onto my purse, that's racism.
So you can think a bunch of shit. You can take all the KKK thoughts in the world.
Whatever.
But if you don't do nothing KKK-ish, you're not racist.
You're not racist.
You don't say anything. You don't act on it. No one is going to know it is. So no, you're not racist.
But wouldn't that just still make you racist, but it's just unknown?
Racist.
But you're not acting on it, though.
I was expecting you to side with me because we're like this color, but hey, man.
The color.
That's a little...
That's racist, too?
Yeah.
You're lying.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Comment down below. Is that racist?
Let me see your hand. Chicken lover?
Okay, that's enough. Okay, may I have the receipt? Can I have the receipt?
I didn't buy it. I was looking to buy it, but I just wanted to let you know it shouldn't be saying something.
No, we don't even supposed to sell it.
Oh, so.
Wow, it's funny, right? Ha 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 ha. Like I'm doing the funny part, right? You think it's a joke? I'm doing a joke? It's a joke, right?
Yeah.
Okay. You can do that day I'm joking and not do somebody else. I'm not having time to punish it.
So can I buy the toy? Now, we got fake money. We just gonna drop it around and see who the gold diggers are. Oh, he's drop that, bro. Drop that. Appreciate you, man. He's giving it back.
He just gave it back to me. Who gave it back? They got good Samaritans in here. You gave the money back?
Yo, it's not real. It's fake. You know? No.
He know.
No, Abilene, guys.
What you said to him? What you said?
I was like, oh, that's mine. He was like, oh.
He was scared. He said, my guy.
We got good people in New York.
Have you ever had a pregnancy scare?
It's like, how do we go from content to pregnancy scare?
Bro, this is from the viewers. Like,
listen,
they asked the question.
Are we going down the line?
Are we pulling out?
That's different.
It hit. Okay,
you're yo, but nigga, I swear you used to not laugh like that until we started trolling like that.
Yeah, facts.
Yo, no, now I can't stop doing that.
I can't stop doing it. I can't stop doing it.
Bro.
I used to never laugh like
yo,
that.
Yo, trust me, bro.
Never laugh
bro,
like
trust
that.
Me, bro. I do the same shit. I'd be like...
Not like...
I be trolling, bro. I really troll so hard, I trick myself.
Like, are you bisexual?
What? I mean, bi-curious.
What?
Wait.
Yo.
Do you want to tell us?
Yo, is there something you want to
say? He's like, are you bi-curious?
I'm perfectly
straight. He didn't even tell you, but he corrected it. He's like, wait, not bisexual.
I'm perfectly straight, but this is a good question, right?
Yeah, it's
do or drink. You just drank, so you
were hiding something. I didn't drink.
What
are you talking about? What does that even mean? You said bi-curious, my nigga?
Yeah, you never heard of that?
No.
Like, you're willing to dibble and dabble because you don't know for sure.
Do I look like a person that will dibble and dabble?
It don't matter what you look like.
What?
You don't look like your sexuality, you know?
Mm-hmm. Bro.
Have you experienced like any like racism since you've been working here?
Yeah, nigga, this is Boston.
So like, what's like the worst experience you've had since you've been here?
Oh, nothing. Beat a nigga up.
I beat the shit out one of these niggas, boy.
So you think they still racist but not as bold?
It's not. It's like they think they more privileged than us type shit. But they think they got above you and they don't know.
Right. Shit, man. I'm sorry to hear about that. We don't.
Oh yeah, this is the first racist person we met.
No, what the fuck, man?
Entitlement. You see how you just broke up the whole thing with your entitlement.
Right.
That's it. White privilege. Imagine if a black dude just came and just like put his arm on a whole bunch of white dudes.
He grabbed a nun.
I had one walk up on me out here. Nigga had another nigga on his neck.
Oh, he trying to sneak in.
On some, like, on some George Floyd?
Yeah, like, yo, bro, what are you doing? He's like, nah, bro. I just wanted to know if my ID worked. Bro, why you got this man's nuts on your neck, first of all?
We can go floaty. I know you can't swim.
Would you consider black-on-black crime racist because he tried to run him over?
Hell yeah.
That's, I think it was pretty
fucking
messed up.
Fucking mad racist.
This is the guy we need fucking filming this shit.
For sure, yeah. This is my crew. This is my crew. We from Chi-Rock. Where y'all from?
Beverly, Massachusetts.
How you like it out there, man?
It's all right. It's good. We got
bitches, bitches.
Oh, you got to meet him. Bring your friend
because you know you on, bro.
You put me on?
Yeah.
Where they at, though?
I mean, the two girls are with their cuffs, so it's slow.
Is that your sugar filming everything?
Yes, he put a out. What and who made you start doing content?
I thought that was blast, bro.
Nah, that's crazy.
What made me start doing content? No cap, I was just bored. I stopped playing football, so then I just picked up a camera, bro. I ain't gonna lie, in 2018, when I picked up that camera, that shit brought me some joy. Facts. And then when I picked up that Final Cut Pro, that shit brought me pain and misery, so then I quit.
Damn, I gotta relax.
Tell this nigga he's wild, bro.
He said, I want to eat Aki. That's not weird.
You know what I said? I said, I'm trying to eat an Aki sandwich, bro. I never said that. Why you wildin' for it, bro? Why you trying to pay someone as a Bati boy, bro? My CC, we? What's wrong
with
you,
bro? My CC?
We?
You? No.
Who, man, we?
Nah. You're my CC, man?
My CC?
Can we get on the trolley? No. All right. Is it because of my skin? It's because I'm black. It's racist.
For Jason.
What?
Jason! So, if you could say, like, in one sentence.
What?
Why you don't fuck with that girl.
Which girl?
Your spinal. So, like, did you arrest any people that day yourself or not?
Tonight, charges filed against a social media star for allegedly sparking a massive riot in Manhattan's Union Square.
I didn't, but they took
him, right? Wait, you think that looked like him?
I'm gonna be honest with you, I have no idea what the guy looked like.
All right. I'm gonna show you a picture. Everyone says I look like him.
He's on my dick.
All right, you think I look like him?
All right.
One more. Tell me. You think we look like brothers? Us two.
Yeah.
Oh my God. All right, bro. All right. I think I look like him. Yo, tell kind of hit me up, man. I'll do some content.
Carson, I'll
go to Georgia.
I am white. I have racist thoughts.